Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jeff. So in this video, we're gonna check out NCT 2020 on the AAA 2020. Sorry it took a while for me to do this because before when it first came out, I have not checked out the dance practice for 90s Love and for Work It. And I didn't wanna spoil it for me. But silly me, I ended up spoiling it because when I watched NCT World, they performed those two songs. And then Mama happened. So I was like, there's a lot to cover. So yeah, we're finally gonna check this out. This is about a 15 minute video. I won't pause because my battery is about to die. If you guys are looking for my Mama reaction for NCT, I did react to it, but unfortunately because of the number of the groups that I covered and also Mnet potentially blocking those performances reactions, I had to put it on my Patreon. It's about 2.5 hours long, lots of content for NCT there if you guys want to check it out. Damn, Jaehyun! Oh, screen recording. I love his black hair. I know he's already filming the drama. Oh, I'm going to react to Jaehyun's drama on Patreon, so stay tuned for that. Like, look at that face! Doyoung! Bam-tan! Reminds me of Deadpool, that... Holy shit. Who is the other one? Shotaro? No, Mark! Holy fuck! Holy crap! I feel like they're training. Oh, Taeyong!
Try again.
Woo! Oh, this is so grand. I love it. Switches to from home. I can't keep crying, guys. I remember like it's yesterday. I reacted to this thing like 4 times. Love that part for Yuta. Love that part. Good. Key change. Oh, Ranjan. You just falsetto though, hello. Mariah, who? The ad-libs are really good. Everyone looks amazing. Whoever the stylist for this thing did a really good job. I wonder if it's harder for them to perform without an audience? Jimin, black hair! Are you kidding me?
What?
Look at that face! Can Jimin just be in black hair all the time, please? Work it! Drop the bass, we tap it out. She just tell us why, tell us right. Ha, like the sun. So effortlessly handsome. Wow, what was she done? Says some pocket curve, curve, curve. Unzip it and drop it, yeah, yeah, yeah. Drop it. Ooh, yeah. What you gonna do with it? What you gonna do, what you gonna do? How do we feel about Johnny's long hair after this comeback? Ten has never had a shirt every comeback. I know a lot of people are torn about this song, but I do like it. It's very NCT. It's very different. Experimental. And we get tense high notes. Hello. I'm guessing 90s love next.
Give me a lot of choice.
Oh, it's 10. Yes. 10 has a lot of solos here. It's good. Well deserved. This is beautiful. Like, oh, this is very reminiscent to what he did for the Super Ram intro. Except for the forward. Nine is love, yes! Win-win! That's it, that's all what Win-win is gonna get. Jeno's still blonde here! Okay, here we go. My favorite part. My little sister's like, here we go. Yes, I love Hit Chan. Nice! I love it when he does that. The drop, mic drop. I know. It's in my track.
Yes.
Here we go. Yes. He looks amazing. They're actually doing the full song. That's incredible. Because normally for these kind of things, it's just like a medley, they cut it. See, I was right. Like, Win-Win barely got like any close-up again. So effortless. He's pulling some Baekhyun notes here in this subunit. That's what I was wanting for Mama, like those kind of fireworks. They didn't give them. Nice! Is it make wish? Yeah! Look at when Taehyung does that. Yes, Jaehyun. That proportions though. Ah, black hair gem is done. Kotaro. I can do this all day. Whoa! Back it up, back it up. So the look here, tell line. She got like a wall, like a wall. You know what, son, no more saying. The only that I can find you. It's gonna be alright. So no matter, make a wish. You should make a wish. Ah, I take you anywhere. Make a wish. Let me do it for you. Never stop, keep breaking out, still working all the time. Yeah, oh. We gon' fly away. One of the best songs this year. It's so simple, but like, it's good. Look at, she's so good here. Yeah, his facial expressions here are still on point. Back it up, back it up. So the light hit deadline. She can knock a wall, I can wall. Oh yeah. I did hear about this with Lucas. It's gonna be alright. This is a very visual group. I mean, NCT in general, but like, this is like, I can do this all day. I can do this all day. Back it up, back it up.
so deliver the line. She can knock a wall out the wall.
You don't want some number sign, yeah. The out here, you're not gonna find, yeah.
It's gonna be alright. So remind them, make a wish.
Yeah.
Make a wish.
It's your birthday, it's your
make a wish.
Give your birthday cake.
Make a wish. It's gonna be alright. Make a wish.
Sune mate, sune mate, sune mate, sune mate now.
Make a wish.
He's not having it. What's next? Resonance? Did they do resonance here? I feel like resonance was November 30th, not 28th. Jisung! Finally! I know he's like injured. It's terrible. Slay! This is always so awkward, like when they're just like... Oh, the ending fairy. So yeah, they didn't do resonance because I feel like I remember November 30th for resonance. So yeah, I think the biggest talk was Lucas's kind of performance. I think vocally, like rapping wise, he didn't, he felt the same. He felt, you know, it's he was vocally there. It's just the eyes, like when he was like going like this, that kind of thing. And like in the very end, it's very evident. That's not how Lucas does it, does that performance. Mind you, anything could have happened. I was like, maybe he just woke up bad. Like, you guys know this, we all like, sometimes when we wake up bad, it's just we're groggy. It could be just simple as that. But I'm not gonna speculate. There's no use, because it could be very personal, it could be like tiredness, it could be anything. I do hope he's okay. I'm sure he is, because the Mama performance was really there, and he's starting to post again on Instagram, so I'm sure he's fine. In a performance aspect though, even though he's one of my alt biases, like I have two alt biases. I have Lucas and Jimin. I had another one, but that was like, that went to shit. If you guys know who it is, you guys know why. In a performance aspect, it's unfortunate that he wasn't able to fully perform, especially on an award show as grand as this, because it was the first OT23 performance together. But it wasn't really together, but you know what I mean. But I still love him. You guys know this. Still do. It's one performance. It's fine. Well, thank you guys for watching today. I hope that you enjoyed it. And if you did, do like and subscribe. And if you do subscribe, make sure you tick that notification bell so you don't miss any content from me. And if you'd like to get to know more about me, do check out my Instagram and Twitter down below.